Okay, we're gonna cover a flow drill for Jion with the pads. I'll show you with the pads first, and I'll have Joe take off the pads, and I'll show you without. We're gonna be covering the starting position, ready position, the low and high, or low and outside block. We're also gonna cover the double outer forearm block. Then we're gonna jump to where we cover here and up, and also here in the kata. And then we're also gonna cover a combination of the double low blocks to the sides, the knee kick, and then we're gonna skip the low X block and go straight to the step back. And of course, I'm gonna end with a kick while he's down. Check your area.